up, guys? Today we're gonna do a science experiment with good old buddy cornstarch. So let's prepare. Okay, so for this, you will need a container, which is right about here. So you would need a container, but not pretty big. You need some cornstarch, and then all you need is some water. So, let's get to it. Okay, so what we need to do is we need to take some cornstarch. Okay, if you guys know what cornstarch is actually used for, tell me in the comments, because I honestly don't know. So, you want to get that cornstarch in there. Okay, probably that's enough. I think. You want to lay a towel down because it's going to be pretty messy. Then, okay, that's not even enough. Is that a lot? Okay, now that's a lot. Okay, so you want to make sure you add just the correct amount of cornstarch or water into the cornstarch. You might want to mix it up with a spoon just so you get it. Okay, this is, like, nasty. Okay, we might want a little more. Okay. So, why is it, like, hard? Oh, yeah, I can feel it. Okay. Ooh, that's cool. So, you just want to mix it up so you get this stuff called oobleck. I think that's what it's called. Oobleck? Oobleck. Oobleck. I think we got it. Oh yeah, we did. That's lit. Maybe you just want a little more water. Dude, who's blowing my phone up? Oh my gosh. That's some oobleck right there. Oobleck, oobleck. Dude, that's so cool. And then now, what all this does... Ew. Is a solid when you touch it, and then a liquid when you just... Okay, let's get a bunch of it right here. Yeah. Oh my gosh, can't even hold it. So look, if you keep moving it, then it will, Karen, can you please record? I'm trying to film a video here. If you keep moving it, it'll be a solid. Oh no, if you don't move it at all and you just let it stay in your hands, it'll become liquid. But then, if you add pressure to it, it'll become solid. See? I used to play this stuff when I was so little. Look, it'll just drip your worries away. Okay, maybe not. And then I'll just like that. It's really weird because it's like a solid and it's a liquid. It's like, Batman. Or something like that. But, it's kind of fun. Like, if you're bored on a rainy day, just go play it in some oobleck. Maybe I'll fill my bathtub with it. Nah, I'm just kidding. I'm not like guava juice. Okay. And then, it'll just wipe your worries away. Okay, this one's not even working. Ooh, this is lit. See, look, my hand doesn't even get dirty, watch. And then, if you just leave it in there, watch, if I leave it in there for a second, just for a second, it gets not even dirty. But you guys get the concept. Now what if I get a plate? Just right here. Gotta put it on the plate. gluten black is a liquid until you put it in a solid matter. Just add it back into here. Okay, now this one's like a really bad liquid. So we'll put it right back into this here bowl, and then we'll go on from there. Oh, here's a black. Okay. Let's go throw this away. Okay, so now, if we just keep adding and adding water, what will happen? Does it just become into like a soup or like what? Okay, hold on. Now what if we add some baking soda? Okay, that's just a really nasty liquid. It's disgusting. Okay, now all of it's just like liquid now. It's nothing. So that's how you make some cornstarch. Or oobleck. That's how you make some oobleck. See you guys tomorrow. Hit that subscribe button. Smash that like button. Post in the comments below. Can you eat oobleck? Okay, talk to you guys tomorrow.